Nigeria, Rwanda and Kenya.
Uganda Cricket Association received the 2024 ICC T20 Women's Africa World Cup qualifier hosting rights from the International Cricket Council in May this year. The 11-day tournament was launched today by the National Council of Sports Assistant General Secretary David Katende in Entebbe.
You as a national police, you need to come up with one. That the tournament is going to be hosted at home. We think they will take advantage of playing at home and be able to be one of the qualifiers for the World Cup.
We should also expect to see women's cricket of the highest quality, since the top-ranked countries in Africa will be here.
The tournament will bowl off on 7th and end on 17th of December. Apart from the hosts Uganda, the competition has attracted seven other cricket-playing nations that include Namibia, Zimbabwe, Botswana, Kenya, Nigeria, Rwanda and Tanzania. Uganda, the third best-ranked team in the tournament, is in Group B with Namibia, Nigeria and Rwanda, while Group A has Botswana, Kenya, Tanzania and Zimbabwe. The ICC T20 Women's Africa World Cup qualifies part of the qualification process for the 2024 ICC Women's T20 World Cup. The two finalists will qualify for the T20 World Cup Global Qualifier to be held in Dubai, UAE. Uganda last won the T20 Africa Qualifier in 2017 in Namibia.
I believe that we can do this today. So I think it was from the beginning we knew we could.